it's been really interesting and gratifying to see from 5 years ago, when there was hardly any mention of stem cells at the SOT meeting, that we had a Nobel laureate give the keynote speech this morning about that. And I think it's really an indication of how important those stem cells are becoming to not only society, but also the work that we do here for SOT and to develop drugs.
I know, 5 years ago I submitted a poster for preclinical assessment of cellular therapies to SOT, and it got accepted, but there wasn't really a category that we could put it into. And now there's not only one of the focuses of this meeting, covering both in vitro and preclinical translation, but there's even there's specialty sections for cellular toxicity and clinical translation.
And there's also just a lot of posters, there's a lot of chit-chat going on back and forth. I see a lot of people standing in front of the posters talking about all the stem cell stuff in all kinds of applications, even in zebrafish, for instance, there's talks about stem cells. So it's a really, really interesting time to be involved with that and to be one of the leaders in that field, as Charles really is.
And tomorrow afternoon, there's the somatic cell preclinical assessment specialty section. We've never had a workshop symposium focused on the clinical translation of the stem cells before. And that's going to be really interesting because we're going to cover animal models and dose selection using stem cells, which is a big topic. There's a regulator, there's representation from regulation and how you can really push your program forward. And then there's two examples from two companies that are actively moving their product into the clinic.
So I think what this shows is the evolution of this science from 5 years ago, where it was barely mentioned, to its very central role at SOT, a very central role in society for not only just basic knowledge, but also to help people in the cure of diseases and the treatment of diseases. And it's just very interesting to be a part of Charles River and to be a part of that work.
I agree.